I just got done fishing for the day. This is gonna be quick tip number 5. What I like to do is carry a little pack towel in my sling or backpack, whatever I have. It's super compact. I've got a little case for it. But most people know to clean your rods and take them apart, let them dry when you get home. But I actually like to wipe them down before I even break them down for the first time. Before I get home or even before I get back to the car, if I'm taking it down like I am now to walk out a couple miles. But the reason being, there's sand, there's grass, there's grime. They've been in the water. So I like to wipe them down before collapsing them and get the sand and stuff. If you leave that in there and you go to open it again, it can cause scratches. It can get your joints stuck and everything like that. So I'll give a quick wipe down, collapse them, and when I get home, then I take them apart fully and let them dry overnight and then do a thorough cleaning. So hope that helps. We'll talk to you soon.